The third of our new faces is the only rider to have not competed in any class of the MotoGP World Championship on a previous occasion. Loris Baz made plenty of headlines at the end of 2014 because of the team orders debate in World Superbikes, but the Frenchman goes back further than that. Coming from the commune of Salonge, hidden away in the shadow of Mont Blanc, the highest mountain in the Alps, Baz really came to attention when he won the European Superstock 600 Series in 2008. From there, he moved up to the FIM Superstock 1000 Cup for 2009, but his first podium didn't come until 2010, when he finished third at Portimão in Portugal. He'd wait a long time for his next rostrum, though. It didn't come until 2012 at Imola with second place. He then joined World Superbikes from Donington onwards in 2012, replacing the injured Juan Lascourts. He raced with Kawasaki, as he would also do for two full seasons over the next couple of years. Baz's first Superbike win came in his 11th start, race one at Silverstone. He would collect one win in 2013 as well, also at Silverstone, but this time in race two. The result, 2014 would prove to be Baz's best year in World Superbikes, despite not actually winning a race. Finished fifth in the World Championship thanks to 10 podium finishes from 24 races, 9 seconds and 1 third. These results were being witnessed by Giovanni Cazzari, who signed the Frenchman for a MotoGP move alongside Stefan Bradl for an all-new lineup at Forward Racing. Pre-season testing in Valencia looked promising despite two crashes, including this one, in the closing minutes of the second day. Baz heads into 2015 with optimism. Alongside Mike Demeglio, Baz becomes one of two French riders on the grid this year.